What's up, Korea? Woo! Make some noise! Woo!
Flashlight 밤바다의 별과 다 Don't stop now 파도 소리 들려와 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 환상처럼 밀려와 이 순간 가슴을 활짝 펴 이 바람을 느껴 숨을 멈추고
Are you making a video too? I'm trying to be quiet though. Video of a video. I made my own seat because I don't feel like standing. All the seats are taken, so sitting on my luggage. Jen! So we're on the way to the hotel now, and yeah, don't sit on your luggage, it's not safe, don't do it. I'm probably gonna fall right after this video finishes. I think this is the longest route we've ever taken, or I've ever taken, to find an exit for freaking subway. Still more walking, I feel like the biggest maze ever. This is so annoying. So we're supposed to go to exit 2, that's what it said in the email. For the global package, and then we take a bus, or at least I found out that we have to take a bus, or that we can take a bus to get to the hotel. We're trying to find exit 2, and it's like forever far away. Oh my god. And we're just finishing checking up. Jen's finishing checking up, or checking up. And there's this big silver lady over here. Look at that. So I'm hoping to get some room service because I'm so hungry. Yeah, we're here. Excited for tomorrow. Sorry. Okay. This is our room. We're like both recording. Okay, so we're kind of about to open this thing. Can I do it through the paper?
See our first reaction.
It's one of those things where you have to like insert the key or the lights won't work. That's so interesting. Right. Ooh. Oh my god, I can't even. Ooh. Okay, so single beds. Nice, nice, very nice. This is what the room looks like. Yeah, it's got a TV. I want to see the bathroom, that's what I want to see. This probably is that like one floor thing. It's a trap.
Oh.
Okay.
Clearly we don't get out much.
No. Yes. Toilet. It's got all those buttons and stuff. Oh my god, there's a bathtub!
These aren't.
Why don't I have a bath bomb?
We're pretty excited about the bathtub because it's not a common occurrence in Korea.
Heck yeah.
I wish I would have brought my bath bomb.
Right, I wish I had one.
Where did I get it?
Blush.
Blush. Lush cosmetics.
I said that word, cosmetics. But yeah, oh my god. If I ever come across a Lush, I'm gonna buy one. I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna take.
Typical things that they have at the hotels.
I'm definitely gonna take that stuff home.
Yep, taking it all.
If they reimburse shampoos and such. Anyway, I wanna see if they have room for service because I'm so. What is that?
We hungry.
Retractable clothesline? What?
Okay.
Look at that. I wanna take some clothes.
We're gonna go get some room service because we're really hungry. Toodles.
Okay. Back in the hotel room, we ended up getting 7-Eleven because I don't know if there's room service. And they have like one of their restaurant things open, but nobody came. Like, we wanted to look at a menu, but like it was taking forever, and it looked like it was expensive anyway. With like the specials it was showing, it was like almost 40,000 won. So I was like. We went to 7-Eleven. I got this sandwich. And I heated it up in the microwave there. I don't know if it's good, but I'm hungry, so whatever. Oh, my finger's like in all. Okay. All up in the camera. It's not going away. Okay. There we go. I think I overdid it. Like, I got like Oreos and milk and like two Pepsis because it was like buy one, get one, and Pringles. Anyway, I'm gonna eat now. I'm tired and I'm gonna shower. Bye bye. Say bye, Michelle.
Bye.
Can you see? Good morning. I would say currently getting ready, but we don't have to get ready for like an hour or so yet, still, so I'm still in bed. Oh my god, I think I'm getting sick. My nose is like being dumb. I have to blow my nose and have like mad boogers. So gross. Obviously, Michelle is already getting hyped. Yo, I'm so like mad because the shower. The shower is like on this glass thing there, so you can like see everything. And we just noticed that I had a blind, so you can cover it up. See? That blind there. You can cover up the glass. Oh well. Showered last night with the thing not there because we didn't even know it was there. It is what it is. It doesn't even matter. We're both girls. But yeah, thought it was funny that we didn't even notice until today. Anyway, I want to lay down. I want to stay sleeping, should I say? I'm already laying down. Currently in the hotel lobby waiting for to go to lunch. I think the bus is outside right now, so we're just kind of waiting here. We're waiting, and then there's some Japanese fans over there waiting as well. I think I see the bus outside, this purple one over there. You can see it. Yeah, so we're gonna eat. My phone's at 9%. Everything's great. Currently, at the area over there, the Dream Station, you can kind of see it through the trees. We're walking, I guess, to get our wristbands. Here's some like artists. Zico's gonna be here tomorrow. Far East Movement tomorrow. Galantis on Sunday. That's what I definitely want to see, Galantis. And of course, Shiny. We passed the sign already back there. I took a picture with it. But my phone is being extra special, so I have to charge it first. But yeah. We're headed towards the Star City stage. But yeah, I think we're getting our wristbands. I don't know what the deal is. So, catch up later. I can breathe, yeah.
Oh!
the hotel now on the bus. My body is broken. I am broken. I'm so tired. Oh, at least tomorrow is not until like, we don't have to meet up until like 1 p.m. Oh my god, I'm so tired, but it was so much fun. So worth it.
Alright, beautiful day.